time, big time. Wow.
Amazed.
It's hard wearing poison ivy.
First day I met you, Gary, was right here. You were dating the kids.
Yeah, Tim too, weren't?
I think Tim was here and...
George Zacharias?
George, and then the other guy from over at Bailey's Harbor, heavy set guy.
Oh, Madden?
Madden.
Yep.
And we brought our whole family.
I bet you even Mirabelle can find a week, but... How long is this guy? He's got August of 19...
Raccoons. There's a nice raccoon track.
They were able to take and now with this here for you, Bob.
This is a cloak room.
About 30 feet high, 20 feet high.
And use the stones that you find today. All that over there, Gary, that could be changing area.
Oh, yeah. This whole floor goes down at least 3 feet. Oh. That's how I know. You got 3 years. That's how I know we got 6 foot.
I bet it goes down.
No, because I went to bedrock and I did a slum bit analysis.
How many places did you hit bedrock in 2 feet?
Well, I did here, and I did out at the entrance, and there was one other.
And it was all 3 feet to rock?
Yeah, three and a half feet. And,
Set the light down there soon. Good.
Yeah, the little raccoon tracks in here are really... They must just follow themselves around.
Well, the cave hasn't changed a lot since it was supposedly discovered in 1879, but... It is wet back here.
Yeah, it is pretty wet.
What it is delayed reaction. If it had rained, like, say, 2-3 weeks ago, the cave is 3,103 feet in length. Dave Baltman,
Gary. Gary, we don't need to comment very
much. You know, and I hate to be in here, but you're not going to come along next time.
Oh, I thought you wanted a document.
No one asked for that.
A lot of raccoon tracks.
you want to be label bottle here?
No, I don't know who this is.
Stuff in here. Even some little columns.
Thank you.
Jess. Or Bob. Which it looks like an altar in here. That's the way into the cave. And this is the duck under.
Just a little bit further. Okay. Hold it. Okay, come on back.
Come back.
Yeah. Are you guys in the HH room?
Yeah.
Okay. Hang on, I'll be right there.
This is the HH room. Thank you. This is why it's called the HH room, the Heil Hitler room. Somebody put some graffiti in here years ago. Okay, it's got it. Thank you. Are you in the computer room, Scott? Okay.
Thank you.
Here in September to Horseshoe Bay Cave. We went as far as the HH room, maybe a little bit further. First 500 feet or so. Found out there was an awful lot of water in there today. It was a good trip.